our energy up, the momentum going. So let's put our little bodies on the floor. Hands are above our head, our knees are bent, and let's do a nice sit-up. Coming forward, straighten out your legs and going back. Here we go, it's up and back. Come forward and back. Be real gentle with yourself. Come forward, bend the knees, come back, forward and back. It's forward, come back. Set your own pace, if this is too fast, do the best you can. Come on. Think of that midriff, it's getting so tiny. Keep going. It's forward. It's exhale forward, inhale back, come forward. Forward. Now legs are wide apart, hands in the middle and reach. Bounce through. Two. Come on. Four. Five. And six. Feel that lower stomach. Reach forward. Two. Keep the legs straight. Seven and eight. Again, reach forward like you mean it. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And right leg is straight in the air. Your hands behind the neck, and you come up towards that foot the best you can. Four, five, six, seven, and eight. Woo! Two, three. Feel those obliques. When was the last time you felt your obliques? Keep going. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now let's bring the left leg in the air. Same thing. Oh, it's so happy. It's its turn. Reach up. Six and seven and eight. Again, lift. Exhale. Three, four. Leg is straight. Six,